All right, here we've got our lateral push-offs with a burst. What I want you guys to think about is moving ground with this back foot. To start, you guys should be in an athletic stance, good bend in your knees, knees over toes, good bend in your hips, push your butt out, get your chest up. I should probably sink my hips more and have my chest up. Okay, once again, I want to move ground with that back foot, push off the ball of my big toe and the ball of my back foot. So I'm going to push and pause. You'll see how I pause, all right? And I want to hold the position before I push again. Push and pause, push and pause. After about three reps or so, I should burst out.